You see, I had the good fortune to learn about a different form of nuclear power that doesn't have all these problems for a very simple reason. It's not based on water cooling, and it doesn't use solid fuel. Surprisingly, it's based on salt.